Hartlepool fought back well for a share of the points with Rochdale. Poole were down to 10 men when they went a goal behind, the header from Steve Whitehall. The equaliser was quick thinking from Mick Tait, and the free kick came back off the post. He was there with the header. 1-1 at Victoria Park.